this is just into the breaking news center. Speed Vegas will reopen next week. That is according to the co-founder and the CEO, Aaron Fessler. You'll recall it was the scene of this fiery crash Sunday that killed two people, including one of the track instructors. Police are still investigating that incident.